but they quickly retreated back before Dunkirk. By the Germans when they invaded and were then put into Luftwaffe markings. The Huffles also sold 20 of them to the Persian armed forces, which were equipped with a Vickers machine gun which would fire through the propeller, World War I style. That was perfect formation. Do take photographs. This is really, really good.
Thank you.
entirely radio controlled, which was to be a target for people doing gunnery practice. And as it was known as the Queen Bee, it became known as a drone, and that's the word drone comes from. And of the 400 of those built, only three remain, logically surprisingly. And you join us here at the Bicester 106th of the World's Wildest Conference for the display.